And I know with the Deuce, there's a more explicit focus on gender. I remember in our conversation, I did want to point out that I felt like The Wire, there was also a focus on masculinity.
I don't think we were ready to write women.
Oh.
We were in our 30s, you know? On The Deuce, it's less about race, it's more about women. Women, gay writers, trans writers, get them in the room because it's important to have different voices in the room. It's important that your writer's room have everybody. But once you go back to write your individual scripts, you want everybody to be able to write everything. You really do. I mean, nobody wants to be like, hi, I'm here to write the Latino scenes, you know? Are we writers or not? We wanted an argument in the room. And it has to be the kind of argument where you can all walk away and come back and do more work. The better ideas have to prevail. You can't be like, I won one, so you get to win one. It's got to be like, fight for what you know is right until you're convinced otherwise.